that's the biggest issue. And with some of the surrounding communities, whether it's Allen Park or Romulus or Dearborn Heights or Southgate or whoever that is, I think trust and good faith come to be called into question for me. As I talk to some of these people, you know, it seems like the willing partners are there. From their perspective, we are not the willing partner. You know, we are looking for something that's simply unreasonable, even within the Taylor School District. I attended a meeting two Fridays ago. Senator Hopkins was there, State Representative Geist was there, school board members were there, principals were there, council members were there. The mayor wasn't there. And that caused me great concern with the situation that the school is currently in,